And straight to our top story, the European Union has wowed the markets with a massive rescue package for the euro. It's making available more than 750 billion euros in a mix of loans and guarantees, about seven times the sum it had discussed lending to Greece last week. For maximum impact, the EU, IMF and world central banks announced the plan just before the first markets opened for trade on Monday morning. Perhaps the most significant measure is the ECB's decision to buy the bonds of troubled European markets. And for more on this, we spoke to Neil McKinnon, macroeconomic strategist at VTB Capital in London.
I think in the much longer term, I think that many commentators, investors, economists will be anxious about the longer-term inflationary implications of all of this. The ECB's balance sheet will continue to expand. They'll be absorbing a lot of the liabilities of many fiscally challenged European governments, and there'll be market concern about whether these bonds are just simply junk. And of course, with the impact on the euro as well in the longer term possibly being negative, it's right that investors should be concerned about longer-term inflation prospects, although the immediate pressures are more to do with deflation and the absence of any real economic growth within the euro